different soundtracks wherever you go on the WTA tour. Second serve opportunity again here for Zhang. Yeah, and this time she makes it pay. Noticeable as well that she went down the line towards the forehand on that second serve on the return. Raducanu can barely hear herself think right now, and she could do with a little bit of thinking time to process that one. Liu Shuo has been with Zhang for some time in her corner. That's a nicely executed wrong-footing ground stroke as well by the world number 51. Just beautifully played on the back, on the backhand. Well into double figures on the winner's count now is Zhang as well. Talking of double figures, Raducanu into double figures for the unforced error count now. On the back of a bageling. She will not want that one hanging over her for the next tournament. Yes. Three break points have been saved by Raducanu. Yeah, nicely finished off. This is encouraging. This will give her some heart and some hope. Even if she goes on to lose this match, this will be something to take with her moving forward. And this is important that she does this. Andrew Richardson, her coach, will be thinking pretty much the same thing, I'm sure of that. A stunner from Zhang Shuai. She may just have been slightly distracted by this forehand from Raducanu, and maybe one or two question marks about where it landed, but she just took the initiative down the line and she has 3 match points. Well, it's been a really good match. I don't think the crowd want this one to end just yet, but it's on the verge of doing so. And Emma Raducanu's first appearance since her celebrated run to the last 16 at Wimbledon ends in defeat. The crowd showing their appreciation not just for Raducanu but for Zhang Shuai as well, who, having lost in the first round on 3 previous visits to this tournament, finally gets the win and advances